My first celebrity crush would have been Emma Watson in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire when she wears that pink dress. I remember when I saw that film, that was mind-blowing for me.